remember what kind of Pokemon I am, because I forgot, because this is Pokemon Mystery Dungeon, and I don't know what the fuck I am. That was a theme like the first Mystery Dungeon, right? Like, you were a human turned into a Pokemon, and you didn't remember what you were or some shit?
Yes, but it ended up not being that at all. That story is amazing.
See, like, I don't remember, because I played it once, and,
So you remember the Team Meanie?
The Gengar, the Medichan, and the Ekans?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And that Ekans, that Gengar that was always an asshole to you, he ended up being the human.
Oh, yeah, I remember that. Yeah, he was a human.
He pulled on the Ninetales tail and got cursed. And instead of him dying, his Gardevoir, which was his partner, like, took the curse instead of him.
Yep.
Wait, so why does your character think it's a human? Like, what?
Because you have amnesia.
So he's just like, oh, I have amnesia. I must be a human? Like, what?
Well,
you don't know any better.
Yeah. You assumed that, like, you're at the point of amnesia where, like, you don't even suspect yourself of being a Pokemon.
Exactly.
Oh. Well, alright. This is recording. Is this?
You know, just...
Nigga!
What?
Yo, Kenny? Hmm? Kenny. Yo, alright. I need two Pokemon to switch off this team. I'm trying... This guy that you lost to that other day, the meme... Well, you didn't lose him, but the meme lord, he had four UU pokes. I'm trying to recreate this team.
No. Right.
Yep.
No, you're not doing this!
Yes.
All right.
I don't think I have enough time. Right. I'll do it next time.
What is going on, YouTube? I'm coming at you with another Showdown Live surprise, because it's 2:30 in the morning. It's much earlier, so I'm not going to get counter team this time. Anyway, today we got my buddy, Witch Doctor.
What is...
We got that fat sleep.
No, you don't.
Oh?
Bob Willems.
All right, I need you to get out of here. I don't know who you are. Mommy said I can talk to strangers.
You gonna stay with
me? Mom said I can talk to strangers.
I hate him.
And we got my buddy, Face. Most of you don't know him, but shut your fucking mouth, because it's Face.
I know Face. He has a face.
All right, who's getting the first one?
I have a face.
An ugly one.
Wait, why is everything dying? Shit. All right. Who's getting the first one? Who's doing it?
Me.
You're getting the first one?
Yes. Come.
Sabotage time.
All right. You're not going to sabotage him.
Nice.
Do you see his team?
That, What is that team? What the fuck is that?
I'm about to get pillaged.
Wait,
this, without that Starly, that's some low-key Pokemon Go team.
It really is.
My this man's team had 57 levels total.
Alright, so who's next?
Nah, that wasn't a real battle. It's you get another one.
What? Yeah, I got my win. Yeah, good night. I've lost.
Hey, that's my boy. That's my boy Young Ape, though. Yeah, you're getting put down, Slur. Alright, so Slur, you're gonna need to get your rocks up ASAP, no Rocky. But I think he's gonna leave with Azelf. Alright. Well, that's in front. Hey, that's my boy Ape! What's going on?
No, alright.
I got this, don't worry.
Slur, what are you doing?
I didn't know it was gonna happen.
Slur, what?
It's Lead Hello? Ape.
Hello?
What are you doing?
What do you mean, what am I doing?
Yo,
hello?
Slur, I don't know if you know this or not, but,
he's not switching.
Kinda need this thing healthy for that Nidoqueen and Aggron.
That'll be fine. Don't worry.
He's not switching.
Your name is not Fat Mouth! Alright.
not to mention, you had a Rotom.
You really did, bro.
What's the issue?
All right, here's what you do. Are you gonna earthquake, or are you just gonna let him switch for free, or get your rocks up, bro?
Nah, you.
I got this.
I'd say rocks.
That's what I did.
I feel like you're just gonna go into Azelf.
Well, that's why he should go for rocks, or he's probably gonna go into Crobat.
Oh wait, sir, why don't you have knockoff on this?
Oh,
Celebi. Oh, all
right. You have a nice Rotom right there, bro. Only you have to watch out for is this thing baton passing stuff. This is probably his rocker, I think.
Do that, or never mind.
I mean, because you can't get hit with yellow magic. Yo, is it lagging for anyone else right now?
Went into Galvantula.
Say it again?
Is it lagging for anyone else right now?
No.
What
the flump? What's going on?
Well, as long as no one's skipping turns, that's like some matters.
Hold on, I might need to pull a Houdini. Disappear and reappear real quick.
Uh-oh.
Oh, so definitely Volt Switch here.
Hold on, because...
Oh, wait, hold on, no.
He has Nidoqueen still, no. So...
He's not going to Nidoqueen, that's not his switch. Nidoqueen's an offensive mod. If he's trying to switch to Nidoqueen, he's going to get overheated.
What are you saying? Nidoqueen's defensive compared to Nidoking, it's actually got really good bulk. He can go into it for free right now.
It has, like, really good... It has, like, 95 defense, dude.
Alright, let's just assume he's not a good player and then just Volt Switched.
Alright.
I don't think that's a good
player. Why are we faster? What's going on?
What do you mean, why are we faster?
Go Gal.
Celebi's naturally faster than this.
Oh, well.
Alright, everything we thought, throw it out the window right now.
Free webs.
That's what I'm saying.
No.
Wait, Slur, where's your bug move?
Bug buzz?
Oh, shit. Well,
why do you have light screen?
No, Thunderbolt, please.
Nope. Slur.
Where'd everybody go?
Oh. my friends? It's just belief. You're all alone. You don't have any of those.
Oh, he turned. Okay.
Now
he's... No, you should have stayed.
It's fine. No, this is fine, because he's not going to go to Crobat on this unless he does, and then in which case, my above statement stands about throwing everything we think out the window.
Take that light screen off right now.
Nah, you go into team builder mid-battle and pray that it stays.
You can't, like...
Alright, I feel like you can go into Aggron safely and Mega Evolve.
Alright.
Yeah, because you still need Rotom for Crobat.
Wait, well, he's not going to fight. There's no way he's blasting you right now, so just you'd be alright.
Alright, man.
You know, if he blasts low key, then it's over.
Rocky.
You should have Volt Switched into that. Oh, nah. Yeah, just go ahead and make a facade.
Don't worry about it.
Slur, this isn't a free for all.
We're trying not to get burned.
I mean, I guess.
Show me his heavy slam. Oh, never mind. Just Earthquake, actually.
And Levitate.
Not staying in.
Slam him. Slam
That's
him.
What I thought last time. I was like, there's no way he has HPS Garchomp, and then he had HPS Garchomp, so...
Well, go ahead and slam, because he has his own Aggron. And,
he probably just U-turned it. Oh, my.
Thank God. All
right.
What's going on?
Now you're quick.
Wait, why does lag... Why the fuck... Why is this... What's going on?
Where are you at?
No, because, like, it just... Like, when the animations happen... I mean, maybe I'll just turn the animations off. All right. Can I turn animations off?
Yeah, I don't know.
Option.
Disable animations, because they don't like it. No, but I want to see the moves. Oh, wait, you know what? Hold on, let me try this.
Oh, we Quake now, we did Heavy Slam again.
This dude fucking sub, so I would...
I don't think he's going to... hold on, you Heavy Slam. Maybe... Well, he does have an Aggron right there.
Unless he goes into his own Aggron.
Go Ice Punch, actually, since he might go to Nidoqueen.
Okay. Hey, look at Witch! Art!
That did zero.
It's not enough.
Well, you're faster. Well, no, you're not. Well, actually,
Earthquake.
177. Yeah, he would definitely be faster because of the web now. I would just Ice Punch again, to be honest, but...
You say it, dude.
Yeah, now he knows him.
Yeah, but now he knows you have Earthquake, bro. Hey, fuck this guy up right now. We got Filter. Fuck him up.
And he went right to
this. I don't think you're faster, still. I think
no, we're not, but... Dude, just fuck him up. Fuck him up.
Alright. Easy U-turn.
Zero. Yum.
Okay, Jesus.
Delicious. Gimme it.
No, I'm pretty sure since this one was slower, what can Celebi do besides Seed?
Thunder Wave.
It can die.
Earth Power.
It can die.
He has Toxic, though.
It can die.
I mean, I'm just listing things that Celebi can do.
Oh. It can die.
Alright, I guess just...
HP 5. I don't think you lose anything by...
You could go back into Galvantula if it fucking had Bug Buzz, but you know.
Yeah, you know, man.
I guess it's Ice Punch.
Yeah.
This man doesn't realize that you can't do anything to his Aggron.
He can Earthquake it, which is what this man's afraid of. Alright, now you might be in a bit of a stipulation.
Well, I don't think... Because really the Ice Punch is zero. Anymore.
Yeah, but this just means, like, we'll be losing out in the end, because Celebi will just be healthy by the time Aggron goes down.
Alright, we go for free.
You know what?
Right. I just go Galvantula and.
Like I said, well, it's over.
Yeah, go Gal, because he doesn't.
I just want to let everybody know
don't have
that we fucked a pole at Springwater, not Deer Park. All right. Nope. It's lagging a little bit for me still. Maybe it's just
all in Deer Park. Well, yeah, Poland Spring is a lot better.
Nah. It's not Deer Park and Deer Park only. All right. All right? Just let everybody know.
Thunderbolt.
All right. He doesn't know you don't have a bug move.
Now he does.
Uh oh. It's okay.
I hate him. Stop protecting.
That.
You're going to have to keep T-Bolton.
Yeah, no. You just don't have bug buzz. See that? Look at that. Now you're going to get pillaged by this fucking Celebi.
All right, he's going to protect, so light screen.
All
right. I hate this move so much. I want it
light screen?
No, protect.
Oh.
We're
on
the
paint. All right,
then just keep
the
parallel.
Wait, Slur. Do you just have a regular Gardevoir on your team?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Having a regular Gardevoir.
Nah, if it ain't Choice Specs, get that bitch out. Is it Choice Specs?
There's specs on it. There's specs on it. I don't think they're the right specs.
They're what? Face, what? Not face, Slur.
I told you. It's a bad team.
Do you have Crunch on this, bro?
On what? Yeah, I do. Yeah, I do.
Wait. So you have Swords Dance, but not Aqua Jet? Alright, get me out of here.
Slur. Just go Rotom, because you can overheat everything, though.
Yeah,
I don't think it's an Oko Celebi. No,
we have to talk about these wise glasses.
No,
don't worry about it,
Slur. I think you lose to the Celebi right now.
Nah, I'll be fine.
Because you have the shittiest moves on all your Pokemon.
Nah, I'll be fine.
Go to Rotom and you win.
No, it's not gonna kill it.
What the heck? Okay.
Then burn it, I guess. Burn it first, and then.
Oh.
That's fine.
This isn't fine. The Celebi is still here.
You can't kill your Rotom with Celebi, so you're fine.
But it doesn't die to overheat.
This is still okay.
How is this okay? The Celebi won't be dead.
It'll be fine. Don't worry.
This isn't fine.
Just keep going for Wisp. You have Pain Split.
I don't know.
You're going to get Toxic and then Leech Seed. You're going to get outstalled.
Wait, what the heck? We have a freaking Gardevoir.
What moves
with Calm
does the Gardevoir have?
It has Calm Mind, Psy Shock, and Trace. So you'll Trace the Natural Cure. He's going to go for Toxic this turn. So go to Gardevoir. Actually, Volt Switch to Gardevoir, because I think you're faster now.
No.
Trace the Natural Cure. And then start Calm Minding up. And that'll scare out the Celebi, hopefully, and then you can switch out.
You also just have this Feraligatr here with Crunch. I mean...
Ah, he missed. So now we Volt Switch into Gardevoir.
Is that our sack? Nah, never mind.
I'm living my life, the life of the realist. This is our song right now.
Why is our Gardevoir name Miss No Titsler?
Don't worry about it.
I need the answer to these questions, bro.
you're not wanting the answers, bro.
Some questions are better not asked.
We ain't got the answers today, man.
I mean, Face might be right about that, unfortunately.
Hey. Don't ask questions you don't want to know the answers to, dude.
But I need to know these answers.
I'm living my life. Oh. So.
This is just going to die to Azelf. Oh, okay. Well.
Well.
Just dead silence from every. Oh.
Hey.
I feel like Slur wouldn't have won without this.
Nah, he would have been fine.
I mean,
it would have been nice. Bug buzzing the, yeah.
Hey.
Well, I'm saying is, that Celebi was living for too long. Nah.
I'm pretty sure Feraligatr would have won that battle.
Well, Kenny, somebody else get another battle.
No. Wait till this guy comes back.
Alright.
Hold on. Once he has, like, 10 seconds, like, we'll get another one.
I'll get the next one.
Word. Show him how a real nigga battles Witch, right?
Whatever, man. You know.
But I don't know my team, though. That it's someone else's team.
That's fine. You have experience. Alright, you go ahead and get another one.
I'm living my life.
Worst case scenario, like, Slur, you just keep PK facing?
Every time I show up another couple seconds. what about this one?
Okay, oh, wait, which? Yeah, I can't.
Why is Sylveon down in UU? What's going on?
I mean, because it kills Umbreon.
Sylveon Aggron is game over. You lose. This team's unbeatable.
Nah, he'll be all right.
He'll be fine. You got this, Witch.
I don't see his hazard control, so as soon as you get up hazard, it's,
Yeah, it's over, basically.
He has a Delphox right there.
Yeah, I'm gonna just go ahead and get that up right away.
Oh, shit.
He's an Elite Aggron, too.
Oh, fuck. This just ruined our entire plan, because you have an Entei.
Yo, give him that yellow magic. Yo,
but yeah, he'll be fine. Why do y'all call it yellow magic?
Because it's fucking yellow magic, bro. You're not gonna tell me that somebody isn't going, woo, magic, and you can fucking paralyze it on the floor, like, with a broken leg. It's like, ah.
That boy has.
Okay.
All right, okay.
Yo, the only thing scarier than this guy's team is that one before with the four birds that were level one.
Watch your mouth. Slur! Slur, what are you doing?
We are charging
no,
up.
No, we're not.
Oh, yes, we are.
Slur, get out of here, bro.
Dragon Tail?
Oh, Dragon Tail.
Oh, into the hoopla. This dies.
Yup.
Nah, I mean, yeah.
Alright.
Well, it doesn't look like he's doing much this game anyway, though.
I guess I could just hit it big with Shadow Ball. Let me see. Well.
He thinks it's Dragon Tail again.
No, he's not Dragon Tail. He's killing. This is a threat.
Oh, look shit!
At that. Look at that.
Holy crap.
Nice!
Oh.
I told you, Dragon Tail.
He got paralyzed, Slur.
That's fine. Still Dragon Tail.
Alright.
See,
so,
this is why we use Yellow Magic really Slur.
Alright, so here's the thing. I kind of want to be risky and nasty plot.
I was gonna say.
See, like, the thing with that, but, like, you can't really hit Umbreon even if you do nasty plot.
Exactly. Because Thunderbolt ain't gonna do much.
After a nasty plot, it'll do at least 40%, I think.
Do you know how fat Umbreon is?
Slur, shut the fuck up. I hate being distracted like that.
You can't right?
I'm sorry.
Fuck it, yeah.
Wait, why do you have Aggron now? I guess you don't need the Aggron for your Sylveon, but...
We are committed.
I mean, now we are.
There's yellow magic, yep. But...
Now we have to stay in. I mean, we don't have to, but, like, we'll just do, like, the quest.
I'm
like,
just have Thunderbolt, because we don't really
35%?
Need... 35%? Damn! 52!
What is
and he he's gonna protect... Free Switch?
I mean, he can't go to his Umbreon now, though.
But you can Nasty Plot again.
No.
No, I'm not gonna Nasty Plot again. I can't risk that.
You can't?
He's protecting. We're so low on the ladder. He's protecting.
Exactly.
Either way, I couldn't.
What? Oh. Sad days.
Alright, we try again.
Oh, look at that. Nice crit. Hey, you got the barrel.
I can't see anything.
Oh, fuck.
What's going on?
He healed build.
There's no way he predicted that.
How did he, like...
Alright, just out of curiosity, you think a Shadow Ball kills from here?
No. It doesn't.
I mean, you could YOLO and find out, or get killed by this Umbreon real quick by foul play.
Or just Thunderbolt and be happy.
Well, he's slower
now. Modest Life Orb.
It could.
Be happy.
But, like, I think we're dying right... Oh, okay.
There you go.
No, this is terrible. Now we just go into, like...
Aggron.
I don't think he's going to Aggron.
Aggron's dead.
Because we're both faster.
Aggron's
Well, we're still faster than even if we're both paralyzed.
Wow, Hoopa's special Spidef is actually not bad.
Yeah,
holy
it's basically
fuck.
30. I think. Or is that Unbound? This one's
he can go Gator now and get the kill, but...
Yeah, he could. I know it.
Oh, Aggron's not paralyzed. I forgot he healed belled.
He healed belled, yeah.
Gone!
But we're still faster.
He probably went for a Dragon Tail.
Oh, he went for Dragon Tail.
Yeah, negative priority.
He went for that Slur Derp.
What does that even mean?
Living life in slow motion. Duh.
Kind of want to get rid of... Actually...
Yo, can you kill a Super Bro?
Why would you...
What are you doing?
What did he do? Hold on, let me see.
He died. He died. That's what he did.
Fantastical.
I'm gone. Just saying, we're trying to let this Hoopa die, but he's not letting us let it die.
Nice clap back.
We want that. Yeah, missed. Yeah, right.
But if he missed
my life, I missed. He said, I'm done, GG.
But he misclicked twice in a row then, because he sent out Aggron and then clicked Dragon Tail. Mm-hmm. Or we were just still faster, I don't know.
He misclicked.
What did he go for?
Shadow Ball. Aggron to begin with.
He doesn't have Leftover though, so I guess he's choiced.
That boy said
not only cool. That, what wants to take this pixelated hyper voice really quick?
That Delphox right there.
Hell no, this is about to die.
No, it's not dying, bro.
Flourish, shut the fuck up.
You're gonna do like 50%.
Wow. Yo, that was BM. Who did that?
Oh, he's not choice.
We live in.
Well, goodbye.
Nope.
Whoa.
Oh, that didn't kill him.
The defenses.
Ooh.
Into what?
Delphox. His own Sylveon.
Oh, I mean, that works too, I guess.
Aqua Tail?
What are you talking about?
Look at the chat!
Oh, to kill off the Hoopa.
Where's Waterfall?
This man has Aqua Tail.
Why?
Well, it still didn't kill, but...
That's way too much damage.
It's not enough, it's actually. Still...
Wait, which are you choice with Wish?
This is,
He's faster than you no matter what. So
yes, thanks. Aw. Oh, well.
Yeah, either way, I got my,
Okay, nice Crobat. I think Crobat wins the game. Oh, Mian Shell works too. Just don't miss High Jump Kick, ever.
I'm not.
Or Knock Off.
Nice.
Yeah, if he says that crit mattered, bro. Whoa.
Okay, this I have my Aggron for.
You hope he doesn't have HP Fire or Ground.
Bet.
You still take a chunk from my
Hyper Voice,
though. I can't see what's. God damn it. I can't.
Never mind. I thought.
That's a lot of fucking damage.
That's specs damage, bro.
Crobat, save us.
Yeah.
Somebody.
I'm gonna have to go bat.
But do you have a poison move?
No, I'm just gonna Brave Bird.
He doesn't know we don't have a poison move.
I mean, because I can win it with
Entei.
Yeah.
Yeah, because Rotom's low enough to the point where CP Entei just cleans up.
And then I just had to pray I hit like with my fucking. Oh my god, that did so much.
That did zero, bro. If it's not 100%, it might as well be zero.
Actually, Entei just cleans up from here.
In the feet.
What? All right.
The stone into his feet. Go on.
Nah, Star likes toes.
No, I don't.
You confirmed it yourself.
Nope.
You said I need toes.
Nope.
Yo, this man was clapping with his toes the other day. Please.
Oh yeah, I remember that.
And there it. All right.
Clean.
I hope you remember it. You did it.
I don't see the problem.
All right.
Face.
Hold on. Let me refresh before you get a battle.
All
right.
Alright, I go.
That Aggron into Sylveon was a misplay on my part. I should have sacked something else.
You'll be alright.
I thought that Aggron would have lived too. That's crazy.
It did live.
No, yeah, exactly.
It did live. But it lived one. And then it died to the second one.
I needed to be a 3-hit KO.
It would have been without rocks, maybe. At full health.
Hell, motherfucker. That shit did 54%.
He got a high roll. Wait, Faith, did you get one?
Faith.
Yo, hello.
Did you get your battle?
Oh, I thought you said wait.
Oh no, I refreshed already.
Okay. Hold on, my headset just told me it was low on batteries.
Ah fuck, I could have made a team with Sharpedo. I forgot.
Sorry,
hold on. I mean you can make one now.
Nah. that was probably my only battle for the night.
I mean you say that, but Faith is using Krokun, so we're gonna be here for a while.
I'm gonna take it.
Alright, so then that
like,
will.
Like, we're at 24 minutes right now, so,
Face, I swear, just put him down, please. He has Amanda Butt. Yeah, we ain't going.
Yeah, we're not going anywhere.
Hell no, you got Aerodactyl.
God bless us.
It's fine. He has a Lucario and a big boy, a big Zarya.
I'm gonna lose to this team.
Face, you're in the back of the universe. You're in the back of the universe.
Where did you go?
Face, where is your Stone Edge?
Tangrowth. Tangrowth and, oh god. Get out of here, Face.
Yeah, leave.
Wait, Face, you spelled Joey wrong. Maybe that's so mean.
Why am I the Arcanine?
Because I said the name of that.
Why the fuck? Oh, God.
Yeah, that fact.
I hate him.
What the heck? I nicknamed my Tangrowth. Oh, come on.
I don't think you did.
He didn't.
Did you name it Slur's Gravy?
Why would you name it my... That has nothing to do with gravy at all.
What if you special Lucario? Oh God!
look at that!
Don't worry, face. That was my response. I was like, wait, tangle with this earthquake versus. Oh God! Oh, that did zero.
I would say he still live one and kill it was.
And he says
it's fine. We have E-Speed. He doesn't.
Yeah, we good.
Yo, if he is mixed with E-Speed, then I think I might just fucking I don't know.
I don't think E-Speed would still kill.
I mean, it wouldn't, but that's not the point. It's just damage on the Arcanine.
Exactly.
Yeah, I have Morning Sun, it's fine.
I mean, you're saying that until that Beedrill comes in right here.
Oh, I remember my Tangrowth nickname. It was
FaZe, where are you?
I'm sorry, can you not hear me?
There you go.
Alright.
Boy, it's on Saturday.
Alright, FaZe, if you real, you predict the Flame Body Channel and Flare Bits right now, if you're real.
No way. Kenny, what the f-
All I'm saying is, bro, Flame Body Chandelure used to be a thing, right?
Why?
You're out of your mind.
Because Mon's like Conkle during Lucario, stuff like that, trying to make contact with you. Or maybe not Kong.
Why did he energy ball an Arcanine?
Predicting this weekend to switch in, duh. We don't know if he's choiced or like.
I'm trying to hyper beam.
Hyper beam?
Get out of here.
Why do you have sleep talk?
It's a spore absorber.
It's choice specs. This Pokemon only needs one move. Like, it really only needs one hyper voice, so it's like, might as well have some fun with the rest of it.
I mean, I don't know what else here has a...
He has Mega Drill.
That didn't do enough. Oh, that almost definitely didn't. Alright.
If I get a high roll, I'm good.
Trying to play with some rolls here? Well, what if that was the high roll?
No way.
No, it's a 3 KO instead.
Fuck.
Alright, so you went from a high roll to a low. Oh, what a shithead.
Free switch. Start Crocooning, I guess.
No!
Too early.
No, we're not gonna Crocoon. Alright, no, you know, yeah, you go in here and start Crocooning, so that way when he switches in his Chandelure, you click Scald, and he tricks you a nice Choice Scarf. Ah, nice.
I think I should go to Aerodactyl. That's my play.
If he's real and just attacks you? That's what I would do.
Nah.
Hey man, we can't all be gods.
Alright, am I getting up free rocks or am I gonna kill this thing?
Well, I mean, if you get up rocks, Mandibuzz just comes in and lives forever.
True.
I have Ice Fang.
That's not killing Mandibuzz.
Nothing kills Mandibuzz. That Pokemon's invincible.
Stone Edge would kill it.
I don't know about it. Invincible.
I mean, if you're feeling crispy though, you... Oh no, my barbecue sauce. I dropped it.
Why do you have...
Because last time I went to Wendy's one time, they gave me 3 barbecue sauces for my nuggets. I was like, damn, I'm conserving these.
Oh my God.
Niggas, they're trying to give you 1 sauce per order. Nah.
What the fuck is wrong with you? Like, we can only give you 1 sauce per meal. I'm like, bitch, where the rest of my sauce?
I almost exited out of Discord by accident.
Uh-huh. C-Face, that's why you need Rocky Helmet, bro. We could have put him in range right there.
All right.
What range?
Am I real? How real am I?
You're real.
Don't,
burn,
don't do
no,
it.
No, Will-O-Wisp.
Don't do it. No, I'm don't do it.
Morning I'm Sun.
Wait, no, wait. Your Tangrowth is actually Helmet. Yes! No! Finn, go to Tangrowth right now. Fuck him. Fuck him in the pussy.
Wait.
What? I can't. I gotta.
Go on your Tangrowth. Eat that Mach Punch.
I'm dead if I switch, but okay.
No, you're not.
Face.
He doesn't have rocks up. He'll be aight.
Either you switch or you just Morning Sun.
Wait, I just realized. Who gets up rocks on his team?
Nothing.
No, we're good.
That boy has no rocks.
We're switching then.
Oh, yes. Nice.
Delicious!
Tango said yum.
You leap
seed. Go ahead and
leap seed.
Yo, take another 60% knocking us off, please. Or you can just ice punch us.
Now we're
he ain't ice punch.
You sure about that? He might have poison jet to deal with fairies.
Oh shit!
I mean, but he has
we're
a Beedrill.
He has a Beedrill for that, though.
Yeah, not take another 16%, fam. Go ahead. Look at him thinking about it now. He's like, I don't want to take another 16.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be right back.
Are you clapping with your feet against Slur?
No, I'm sitting in a chair. I'm playing with my hands.
Fuck, he came back. He came back immediately.
Damn.
Were you hitting your stomach, Slur?
Maybe.
That sounded so distinct.
Oh, man, you know what that sounds like.
I do it all the time.
Did you see him?
Stream.
Okay.
Okay, you're not gonna okay on him.
Also, this keeps your Arcanine around to intimidate the Beedrill as fodder. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, now you're playing just Power Whip right now.
No, knockoff. Get rid of the lefties.
But Power Whip
might could just kill.
Power Whip plus Seeds might kill.
True. Because he might wish.
Yeah, if he wishes, I think Power Whip's the play. If it'll kill. If someone can run a Calc for me, that'd be super.
Alright, so like the problem with me running a Calc is I don't know your spread.
Oh, bad.
It's right. Power Whip, it's fine.
Eight things. 8 things in
so
the
So you're just defensive 10 growth? 8? Okay. Yep. Alright, let's say you're not bold, because that gives you minus attack. Power Whip.
I'm not bold. I am impish.
Power Whip's doing the swiftest 29 to 34. Yeah, so after if it hits after Seeds, he should die. No, wait, no, it won't die. Unless you get like max.
Knock it off.
That's also assuming that like. What you? Oh my!
Ooh. What the fuck happened?
Why did that do 12%? It's fine. You switch out, get all your health, but.
Get out of my ear! Oh my god!
Oh my gosh.
And now he wishes.
That's fine.
That's fine.
Your Tangrowth gets all his HP back.
I'm gonna go to Tangrowth again, because he's protecting right here, so.
Yeah, exactly. Unless he's real.
Hey man, I would be real right now, just YOLOing, bro. Slur.
I'm sorry, I'm listening to a song in the beat, Kato, all right, it's time.
Yeah, we're getting that helmet back, yes.
Cook clean.
And now we're where we were before. The exact same help.
Toxic him.
Like he's Britney Spears.
He still has this Beedrill though.
He'll be alright. You have your almost dead Arcanine.
Please tell me toxic. Flat nice. And now he's on the clock, bitch.
I mean he's been on the clock this entire time.
True.
Yo, if you're real, you go on a Flygon right now.
No way, what the heck's wrong with
Kenny, why would you ever tell him to do that?
I said if he's feeling real. Face is feeling real, extra crispy, you know, one day. Now face, want to speed tie and click Hyper Beam. Hyper Beam. No, what happened last time you tried to win with Hyper Beam face? You missed.
I missed.
Wow, yeah, don't do that, please, I'm begging you.
That boy had right. game, and he was like, nah, I'm styling on him. Alright, but now, crazy. Wait, that was a terrible idea to stand with this, though, because now Beedrill comes in for $3.99, the best price.
But with the rocks and right, Arcanine I'm just chilling.
It's fine. See, like, that's why we should put Helmet on Arcanine, too, bro. Fuck this Beedrill.
That's fine. I'll get the Intimidated. It's fine. That's all I need.
That's not enough. Need more damage.
Alright. No, that's why I was saying we need to save the Arcanine.
Watch this bitch swords dance.
We need to save the animals.
What if we just knocks off?
Oh, he poisons us.
This is okay. Alright, well, now I know I can't go to Tangrowth.
I mean, isn't Bottle scarfed?
Bottles is like
what? Wait, hold on. Doesn't my Aerodactyl outspeed this? 427? Mm-hmm. Aerodactyl outspeeds this.
No, they're the same speed.
What? Face?
No, it's not. Aerodactyl is definitely faster.
Beedrill is 145 and the Aerodactyl is 150, I think. Like
just pursue it.
Okay. That sounds like a plan.
Nice!
Ooh! Face definitely did that really happy clap.
That was me.
But I can see Face do. Oh
what
my!
What is he doing?
Go ahead and pursue
him. He's scarfed. Again. He's scarfed.
No. This is scarfed. This is scarfed.
He'll be fine. Yes.
You'll
be okay.
You still need Sylveon. So.
I don't need it.
Pursue that bitch.
What? You're not.
No.
I don't really. I kind of do need it. I need it.
For yeah, you do. Though. You need it for the Conkeldurr.
No, Conkeldurr dies to Suicune.
Everything dies this week except Mandibuzz.
Right, you really, yeah, exactly. So you need a Sylveon for Mandibuzz.
It's time.
Oh, my health!
You did your job, Bottles. You died.
Wow, that's just like in the game.
Yep. That's why he's named Bottles.
Alright. And now you can Krokun it if you want, I suppose. If you want to be that. God damn it. All right, I'm gonna go make a sandwich. I'll be right back.
Right. I'll just click Scald. I'll be lame.
What?
Or you just don't do that.
Right. Face. No, because if he goes in the mandibuzz and it gets burned instead of toxic, we're just tight.
Exactly.
All right, now Calm Mind again. Hopefully, he goes back out into Chandelure. All right, gives you a choice. What?
He's not that good of a player.
No. Can you go back out to Chandelure and trick you, and then you click Scald, and then
favorite.
This is looking like game. Unless he has Whirlwind, and if he does, that's just stupid that he toxic.
That's what I'm saying.
He definitely has Whirlwind.
Yeah, it's default.
Default.
Yeah.
Alright. I might go for the Scald here because I really want the Mandibuzz dead. So.
I mean, Mandibuzz isn't dying to this. You're only plus 3.
Only?
Yeah, you're only plus 3.
My special attack is 667 right now.
Yeah, you're only plus 3. You're not killing this Mandibuzz.
You're right.
No special defense is actually.
You're going to have to get to plus 4. You're going to have to max up.
Yeah, just max it.
Whirlwind here. Okay.
I think he wants you to kill him. Oh, wait, no, fuck, kill his Mandibuzz. Fuck it, kill it.
You are 801.
Because he might try to catch you in a scenario where you have to click rest and then lock you in a sleep talk. God damn it. That did 0. Oh, my God. Mandibuzz lives forever.
It's invincible.
Yeah, now you have to rest.
I'm putting rest now, yeah.
All right, just pray that he's not smart enough to go into Chandelure this turn and trick you as you click sleep talk next turn.
If he roots it, put it in the Scald.
Alright, if he goes in the Chandelure, you might have to just not click Sleep Talk, just click Scald or some dumb shit.
I'm not really that afraid of the Chandelure. Like,
no, yeah, we just don't want to get locked into something dumb.
I don't want this thing...
Alright, that's turn one.
Guts. Yeah, you do. We want this thing to use Guts. Alright, Drain Punch at 16 PP. Alright, he gets 8 Drain Punches. Oh no.
Okay.
Alright.
Oh no.
No, the lefties!
Alright, he has 13 more of those.
About the second turn. Yeah, one more turn of sleep.
Alright, that was the second turn of sleep.
That's it. We're up.
And there it is. Oh shit!
That did 0. Cogler lives forever too!
Revive.
Invincible.
All these invincible Pokebod.
I'm pretty sure that's game though, so.
I mean, unless he crits you.
No point.
He was supposed to drain punch there so that he couldn't crit you.
But he's not faster.
That's why I said so he couldn't crit you.
Oh.
Hello?
What?
I don't think he had an option.
You know what would be? You know what else would be swell for him if his Mandibuzz just low key had taunt, he forgot about it?
Oh, wow.
I mean, I run taunt on my Mandibuzz for situations like this. I mean, it doesn't kill Suicune.
It lives. Alive?
Because it's doesn't fine. Die.
It's going to die.
He's just going to have to rest again.
He's just going to roost.
Oh, yeah, you need to.
No.
Pokemon.
Why does Morph never complain about this Pokemon?
Oh, no, never mind, yeah.
Morph complains about Lando T and not this.
Why does he complain about Lando T?
He is the bane of his existence.
How so?
Like, he just, I don't know.
What the fuck? Hey, nice. Oh.
Yeah, I was about to say, once he gets burned, like.
If we could just get one more.
Please. Oh, please, can you reveal the taunt right now, please? Please, just one time at one time. Just reveal the taunt. That's all I
Why do you want him to have Thorn?
Because he's already lost.
Toxic, foul play.
We know all four of his
and...
moves.
I know.
Bruce.
But like, I just want him to have Taunt.
That's too Roosler.
Oh, sorry, I didn't hear you say Roosler. My man.
And my dumbass, I had my fingers up counting the moves, and I put my other fourth finger up when he said Roost a second time. Oh my god.
It's time.
Why is this man battling me
with your
Honestly, I thought he was gonna leave and not come back after the Rocky Helmet Tangrowth, to be honest.
If fucking only.
I'm not gonna lie, like the first time I got caught with that, like I'd probably leave if I hadn't saw videos of it. I'm like, yo, you know what? This is broken. Just take 16% for touching me? It's like maybe that's why females don't want to interact with me. Maybe I just have a constant Rocky helmet on.
Okay.
Kenny, you do have a Rocky helmet on all the time. You never take your do-rag off.
Oh, you're right.
Take it off and maybe...
Sometime tonight. Nice free win.
Dang, you're not going to give him a slow play warning. This isn't a rousing game of Yu-Gi-Oh.
Why did that make me laugh?
I don't know. The worst part is like four different people talking at this man. It's like slur. That has to be you, slur.
Of course it was.
There's no
slur.
Yes.
It's 3:12 a.m.
What do you mean? Dinner time.
Slur, what is this? Your fourth dinner?
Seventh.
What? Oh my goodness.
Where did he actually go?
Rocky Helmet Tangrowth blew him back, bro. Slur!
Oh, wait, I didn't, that was a witch. That was a bee.
That is a witch. That's something Slur would say, though. 100%. That Slur again, right there.
Yeah. Where did he go? Like, I don't. Well.
All right, now it's time to my turn to fuck up the winning streak. All right.
Nah, there's no way.
100%. Because I'm gonna get a guy with like the perfect team to counter team me, and I'm just gonna lose.
Not again. It's not gonna just gonna be a running thing. It won't. Nah.
We're 2 hours early. Oh my.
That boy has fat.
Please.
That boy has a Snorlax and Empoleon and a.
Damn, you would have had Earth Power on this Nidoking.
I don't have Earth Power? Oh, shit! That's what I forgot to put on. Fuck!
Yeah, if you would have had Earth Power on this, that would have been great.
Why do you have Sucker Punch? Oh, no.
Alright, I'm just going to leave.
You know what? Once you get rid of Darmanitan,
I think I'm just going to leave
Blastoise. You could win with SD Kovalion.
I think I'm going to leave Blastoise here.
Blastoise.
Leave with Arrow or something.
Yeah.
I'm mad you're running Magnet Rise.
on what?
My fucking Kobalion, bro. This is the famous I got a secret Kobalion right here, son.
I hate you. Oh my god, what the fuck?
Kenny, do you think this is free-for-all? Do you think this is a game?
Oh, I didn't put Aura Sphere on. Oh no, Dark Pulse, why aren't you Aura Sphere? Fuck me in the ass.
Oh god.
Well, right. In this case, it actually helps against Metagross, so.
I mean, but it doesn't help against a Snorlax.
Yeah, I mean, like I said, once you get rid of Darmanitan, you could win with SD Kobalion.
Exactly.
I think it's gonna go out into Umbreon here, so I might want to go to Kobalion.
Nah, I wouldn't. That's like our win condition. So all right,
fuck it. I'm pumping.
Going to Poryu.
God damn it!
Nah, you should have just rapid spun, dude.
That did zero. Get me out of here.
Rapid spun.
Wait, going to synchronize. Fuck. I was gonna say going.
Well, you gotta sell it. No.
I mean, Celebi wouldn't be bad. I can get rocks up.
Yeah.
Celebi has stealth rocks?
Yeah.
Ah, I never knew that. Clean.
Oh my god.
I don't play this game, man. Oh.
That did a lot.
Yeah.
What did it do, foul play? Yeah, it did do a lot. Well, I mean.
I'm actually thinking about not setting up rocks, just you turning out to go into back into Blastoise with pressure on him.
Is it pressure, though?
Pressure.
Oh. But that's something you really do this game. Well.
Pretty sure
you're
loses in a
1v1.
Yeah, just turn out because he still has Empoleon.
Fuck
and
me in the asshole! No!
What do you mean? What happened?
He stayed. Nah, fuck it. I'm putting pressure on this motherfucker. It's time. Gimme!
You know what to do. Amazing. You know what to do.
Wait,
he can't do anything to this right now.
No, it's not that. He has to.
I'm thinking about Magnet Rising just so the Aerodactyl comes in and gets forced out immediately.
Yes.
But then I can't do anything to Metagross.
That or Iron Head. I think Close Combat kills the Aerodactyl.
I can't do anything to Metagross, though. I outspeed it, though, so I could actually just Close Combat. Yeah, nothing against Close Combat.
Yeah, just Close Combat.
Faggot.
Again, like, he loses nothing from close combat. Like, if he gets rid of his, if he sacks his, wow.
Goodbye.
Why did he sack his tank? Well, at least one of them.
What's my item on this? Am I life orb?
Yeah, you are.
All right, nice. Now I can just send an Aerodactyl, and I'll just kill myself.
No, yeah, that's all. He still has this bitch, so...
That scarf.
Oh, gosh.
I feel like he's gonna U-turn and... Man.
Don't take the risk. You need this.
No, I'm styling on this man right now. Please.
Nope.
Please, one time? Hold on! Wait! Ah.
Why do you have Rocky up in here?
It's good on Arcanine.
Alright, I'm just gonna wisp here.
Clean.
Alright.
Good job.
Alright, now he's gonna set up rock, so I think I wanna go into Celebi here.
Nah, just flare blitz.
What?
No, yeah, just trade rocks.
Unless he's just...
Well, it's not trading, but, yeah. Rocks hurt him a lot more than it hurt you, so...
Yeah, exactly.
They actually hurt me a lot, because my Darmanitan switching is... Oh, no, I can just switch on Blastoise.
Wow, he did it for you.
Nice!
Oh, man. I like him, bro.
What a swell fellow.
What a friend.
That nice CC is... hell yeah, that kills. What the fuck am I talking about?
Can you bring a Metagross, please, so I can 2-hit KO? Aww.
Ooh. Well, looks like your rocks are here to stay.
It's fine.
Alright, well, the play on this next turn is to Magnet Rise.
Depends on what he brings in. Like, if he brings in Metagross, I'm Magnet Rising the fuck out of this motherfucker.
Bitcast, no less coming through.
No, if
he... I don't...
I hope you Magnet Rise, and I hope he Zen headbutts you, and you die.
Plus, no.
Damn.
God, it's like, I would want you to Iron Head this thing so bad, but
no.
This is my only Snorlax.
Go to Pori.
Yeah, I know.
Go to Pori! You toxic it. If anything.
Nah, discharge.
What Porygon set is this?
Fatty fat.
Fat.
No, it's special defensive.
Honestly,
so.
Like, if I just weaken Aerodactyl, Nidoking with Sucker could probably clean up. Because what? Darmy's gonna be it, and that's 20 to 25.
You're gonna weaken it because he's gonna keep having to switch in and out. So just threaten it with like a wall that he can't kill with discharge. He has to switch, and then rocks will do the rest.
I'm gonna go into this right here. I feel like this will bait in the.
Yum. Rose?
Yummy.
He's faster.
No, yeah, you got discharge though.
I think he's going to Metagross though. I want to get these.
Well, recover just in case, then.
I really just want to go into Blastoise and get these rocks out of here, to be honest.
You can do that soon, but.
Well, if anything, I think this turn would. Okay, never mind.
Damn it.
All right, that's minus one Stone Edge. We out here.
You got seven more.
No. Now it's Porygon the game.
Yeah, let's say he
range
has been
acquired.
Range
acquired.
Right,
now we switch. No,
he can't.
He can't switch. Oh, I mean, he can.
He can.
It's either he reveals the roost and you get your free switch in the Blastoise now, or he switches. So. Let me see your Blastoise.
If you go to Blastoise now, you'll be good either way.
Yeah, but I don't know if it could eat two Stone Edges.
No.
I don't think two are going to land.
I knew it. I knew it was staying.
It's fine.
Dead.
Now, Darmanitan comes in. Let Porygon die. Nice.
Mm hmm.
Yeah, like, switching to Blastoise would have been okay, because there's a 46% chance that he misses one of the two Stone Edges.
Contemplating is bringing an Arcanine here, I'm not going to lie.
Why?
I want him to take more Rocky Helmet damage.
Nigga.
What?
Do it.
No, he's right, because if he does that, he can clean up with Nidoking or Arcanine.
Come!
Nice. And
delicious.
E-speed, and you can E-speed right now, too, and knock it out.
You really think it's going to
stay
in, though?
Be real.
I'm going to Morning Sun.
Just Sonic Morning Sun, yeah. I was about to say that or Willow.
Oh, shit.
Word.
There it is.
Yeah.
Yummy!
Alright, so now I might be in a bit of a predicament, though.
In what sense of the word?
I'm just going to Willow here. That way I'll force him into resting earlier if he has to. Yeah, okay.
Yep, there it is.
And now the Google Cobalt now.
Yeah. What's that business earthquakes now? Which he showed him.
Wait, what? Oh, no.
What do you do then? Hold on, let's see. If I sack this, I lose out on damage on Metagross. Oh no, Metagross is base 7. Oh, I'd have to rely on a Fire Blast hitting. I don't want to do that.
Well, like I said, this is still one of the situations where it's good that your Blastus has Dark Pulse instead of like.
Yeah, I'm just gonna pulse here. Because I want to get the free switch into.
What? Oh my.
I think he's just gonna not kill you.
No. I think he'll curse again right here and then rest next turn. So that way I can get a free switch into Cobalion then.
Yeah.
Or he'll just rest this turn and I'll just be tight.
That's still fine if he does.
Take the chance now then?
Actually, he probably rested this turn. Yeah, fuck.
Yep.
I'm very surprised he rested this early, but it's still fine.
Now he's gotta hold for
Cobalion, and you still have a 1-in-3 shot of being okay.
Yeah,
it's fine. Knowing me, he'll hit Earthquake, and then let's die.
Nice, good job.
And so luckily, Cobalion is the one that has naturally good defense.
Yo, he's gonna have Body Slam.
That's fine. So what is he? He's at +3 right now.
Yeah.
Hello, friend. My name's Cobalion. I play with swords.
But I also have a seat.
Yeah, see?
Huh?
I said Body Slam, but same shit.
Alright, that's fine.
Oh!
That's not enough.
Serious damage.
What?
Wait, hold on. Maybe,
Now, this is where not having, hurts a lot, though.
Aerosphere, yeah.
You know what I should have done? I should have probably went back out into Arcanine.
Can Sludge Wave kill?
Probably
not. I don't
think
anything is gonna kill at this range.
I didn't do as much damage as I needed it to.
I think you might lose to the Snorlax.
Let's see.
That or like Hydro Pump crit.
Yeah.
Well, Pump did actually a good amount last time when you. Let's see.
I didn't pump this. Pump
no, that was Umbreon.
If anything, try and just get more damage. Do you need the Arcanine right now?
No. Well, he has to hit Hydro. Like, that's like.
Yeah, that's his only winning path because it's his strongest special attack. And I don't think Sludge Wave's going.
True.
That was Umbreon.
Face Doom Mash. 110 plus stab.
110 plus stab is.
And Mega Launcher, right?
No, it's not affected by Mega Launcher. Alright, what's. Sludge Wave plus stab plus Sheer Force plus Life Orb?
Well, first of all, Blastoise has 405 special attack.
Oh, you're right. Nidoking has a lot less.
Like, it's much more to do Hydro Pump without even doing the math. I'm saying it's your strongest attack.
Fuck, I know I'm so mad. I have fucking Dark Pulse.
It's that or you scare him out. So, like, you have to hit Hydro.
Well, he's not getting scared out by this. That took so long to think about
it. Yeah, he doesn't have any.
What the fuck? Oh, my God.
No.
Well,
I think you have to hope that he gets bad Sleep Talks 2 turns in a row and 3-hit KO with Hydro Pump. Or you can hope for a freeze. Wow, that was max damage on that first one, too.
What is going on?
Aura Sphere! Aura Sphere!
Jesus Christ.
I'm living. I'm dead. Aura Sphere would have pillaged him. God damn it!
I'm so mad.
I meant to, because I have Aura Sphere over that.
You might want to try Sludge Waving now, since it's your next strongest attack. I'm sorry, Kenny.
It's fine.
And again, too, this would have been another situation where Earth Power...
Oh, what the fuck? What? I died. What? My showdown just died. Alright, hold on, let me refresh.
We got this.
You want me to click? Oh, wait, never mind. You're recording.
Yeah. Hold on. I'd have to see it.
I'm back. Are we in sunlight? Fuck. No, this battlefield looks different. It looks like we're in sunlight. Zero. Bad sleep talk turn.
Ooh,
fuck.
More than I thought.
Yeah, did about the same. Oh, that might have been max roll on that as well, though.
Now he just rests again.
Now you get good drain on Celebi.
I just lose. I don't even want to be here anymore.
Maybe Ice Beam on Porygon?
Or Discharge to try and get the parry.
No, he has to take that.
Nah, I'd take the 10% for the freeze.
Hey man, I might as well just try to crit him with Flare Blitz, bro.
Alright.
Nah.
Way out of defense.
Okay.
going.
Maybe I can burn him with Flare Blitz. Okay. All right. Goodbye.
It's game over.
Yeah.
All right. I need to fix that. Oh, what time are we at? Oh, we're at 55. All right. Somebody get one more.
I'll do it. It's fine. And I did fix the bug buzz, so we are.
Like how you two had to fix moves, man.
Oh, it's fine.
Oh my god.
What's the problem?
What do you mean? What's the problem? You're facing the stall.
Yeah, I'm glad I chose not to get this last one.
Me too. Well, it's time.
All right, Slur. You're going to have to get your... Oh, fuck. Wait, Mega Sableye isn't down here, though, right? It's just regular?
No, it's just regular.
All right, Slur.
All right.
Here's what you do.
He's going Vantula first, right?
Yeah. Well, the thing is, you need to kill Chandelure, because once that thing's gone, you can win with Calm Mind, Gardevoir.
I think we should either lead with Gardevoir or with... Or with Aggron. Oh, wait, no.
Aggron.
To put pressure on him with Rocks Up as well. To force him to defog.
So then Dawn Fan.
Dawn Fan.
But he has a spin blocker, though. Like, his Chandelure is just there to spin block.
Well. I don't know if you want to get damage off in this thing already, or just...
I would just go on the Rotom, to be honest, because, like... What are you? You're not doing much of this, and if you set up Rock, he gets defog next turn for free.
True. All right. Into the Dutch oven.
You're not.
Okay. What? Okay.
Yeah, I probably would have went for Rocks, because like, either
he has two potential.
I mean,
defog
that or the Ice Shard. Well, yeah, but like, because he's faster, he'd probably Roost, and you could have Earthquake them.
True. I want to see what he does here.
Man, dude, why didn't you run him Trick Scarf? Just trick his whole team.
Bless.
Damn, this would be a good mod to trick. I mean, you could Wisp here.
Yeah, I'd Wisp this.
The rocks are coming up.
Exactly.
Oh.
Oh.
Not bad.
Go ahead and Ice Switch.
That's a fine trade.
Wait, do what switch?
Ice switch something. I don't know.
Is your... Oh, why is your... Man, dude, if your Gator just had the swiftest Lumberry right now, you just come in on that Blissey.
Well,
or the Sableye setup.
He can go back to Donphan or Aggron now. I'd probably go Donphan since you don't want to risk the Earthquake.
True.
You haven't made it yet.
Earthquake's doing nothing, dude. Earthquake's doing nothing to Aggron.
Yeah, but he hasn't made it yet still, so it's still times four.
Exactly.
He's burned, so it's really only...
But Aggron has still damage. No recovery.
Oh, little rocks. Well, I have Rapids, but anyway, bro.
No. Put your own rocks up.
Yeah. Of course.
Don't
fall. Earthquake.
Don't fall for the trick, bro. He's...
He's not going into Chandelure right now. Come on.
Hey, man. I would. YOLO, man.
What the heck? Trying to get Earthquake?
Yeah, dude.
Maybe.
Fuck. I need the Ashes here to stay.
I'm trying to fall into the crevices. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot Sableye's a ghost type.
Me too.
Alright.
Something's getting... Well, I mean, you can go into Rotom, but that doesn't really help you.
Exactly.
Just a dodge a Will-O-Wisp, but...
What's the ability, Prankster?
Yep.
I mean, Gal isn't doing too much this game.
Yeah, if not.
Yeah, but wait. You got Bug Buzz this time, Slayer?
I do.
Wait, sorry, you got Thunder?
No, I have Thunderbolt.
Why don't you have Thunder?
Why the fuck?
Why?
He has Compound Slur.
I.
It's fine, because right, none of us questioned it last time he sent it.
Just Bug Buzz, don't.
Alright.
Either Bug Buzz or Giga Drain.
He has a chancy, Blissey. What are you guys doing?
Well, okay, then double into Aggron or something.
Because this I would just stay here and taunt if I was a Sableye, though, just so you can't get webs up.
Yeah.
So true. Going for damage might be the best thing to do.
Alright, so there's Bug Buzz for now. Oh.
Damn, dude. He doesn't care about his life. Fuck it. Put them webs up right now. Okay. Fuck him in a pussy. Wait, hold on. Wait. Does webs really hurt him?
Because,
like, his only offensive mod is.
Webs only attacks the team, and they're not really doing much.
You have to put the web up because he has his own Galvantula, and he's going to put his own web up. So you have to counter that with yours, so you have to put them up. Okay. It'll also force him to defog if,
What? Oh, well, he's not gonna switch anymore.
Alright, so now, Aggron, I guess? He's trying to toxic you.
True.
I bet you he's one of those guys with double status 10 chancy. Six, whatever.
This yellow magic and fucking toxic.
Hey, man, whatever works. He's probably gonna heal belt right here, though, or aromatherapy. All right, I can't predict anymore. No. Fucking start clicking moves, bro.
Yeah, heavy slam just fucks his shit up.
I can't. Why? Every time is the last battle of the live. Without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light, bro. That did zero.
He's dead. What are you talking about?
I mean, not before this defog.
Oh.
That's fine.
Oh, well.
Is he just Earth? Oh! Did you heavy slam against her, or did you Ice Punch?
Ice Punch.
Why? Mm-hmm. Man, just attack what's in front of you, bro. You hear me what I say? Attack what's in front of you.
Yeah, you would've killed this thing.
Nah.
Alright. Yeah, it would've. Slur, you feeling crispy?
Yes.
Trying to play off a little what's missing right now? Sure. I'm not saying to do that! I'm just saying, if you're feeling crispy...
This sack guy.
He has facade, it's fine.
This but it's ghost a ghost type, and I have filter, I don't have...
No. Yeah, this sack gal.
Gotcha.
My balls are itching.
We alive.
Alright, now just drain his...
Drain or bug?
Bug buzz.
He's going to Blissey regardless, it doesn't matter.
Or if you want, you can... I don't know, actually. What would you double into here?
The bug buzz, because this will give you... Once this thing dies, you can go into a guard. And since sticky webs are up, you don't have to worry about, like, you can set up a calm line, and since sticky webs are up, you can probably Oko, Chandelure or Psyshock.
But he has a Crobat.
It's still gonna get fucked up.
But it'll so then you can kill Psyshock because he's not defensive. It'll just kill the Gardevoir.
So then he could just Psyshock instead of calm winding first then.
I said this bug buzz. Oh.
Oh shit. All right.
Go guard.
Did you not see the Shadow Sneak?
What is that doing to Gardevoir?
Let's see, base 60 defenses, so probably enough.
No.
Alright, then Moonblast and kill it.
Base 50
attack. Alright, wait, Slur, don't click it yet. Hold on. Okay.
Well, you know what? Nah, it's... We about to see this Calc right now, bro.
Sableye has zero attack.
And Gardevoir has zero defense.
Yeah, so it's a lose-lose.
Alright, let's just say you're like OU Wallbreaker. Alright,
but he can't risk it, though, because he needs this for Aggron.
No, he doesn't. He doesn't need this.
Yes, he does.
I do.
Put this Gardevoir on the field right now. Put it on the field right now.
Bro, you're about to take that Swift that's 40%. He's about to get max damage.
That'd be fine.
Show him why you have the wise glasses. Yo, you have Prankster. Prankster.
Oh, shit. Let's go.
What?
You're just trying to get Slur killed!
I think you have to Psyshock here because...
No, just attack what's in front of you.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Kill the Sableye then.
See, look at that. This motherfucker, he didn't even go for the Shadow Sneak like he was supposed to.
See, we should have calm minded Prankster.
Excuse me?
That
gives us pointless damage. Like, we're already taking damage.
So, free 99, calm mind.
Man, if you had Torn on this Gardevoir right now, man, dude. What? Why is everyone laughing at me when I say these obscure moves that's probably...
What the fuck?
Okay, you 1v1, you win this, but you're burned. So start Psyshocking now, please.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that.
Oh my goodness, that damage.
And he has no, wasn't burned. He's no more dark. What?
Hey, man. This might be the tech.
Face, is this what hell looks like?
This is amazing. This is beautiful.
This is beautiful. What are you saying to me?
All right, Psyshock. He's probably slower than you, man, dude. I can't. What do I do anymore?
Am I timid? I can't see my
face. Slur. Yeah, he just had Calm Mind Blissey.
Yeah. You win already with Aggron in for alligators, so you can go ahead and.
All right.
Now you can go.
I have for alligator.
So no, you have fucking you heavy slam for Rotom.
Game. Heavy slam for game. Or Rotom. Rotom's good too.
Right, you know what, Slur? Why don't you have Aqua Jet on your SD Gator?
I was supposed to fix that too. That's what I'm forgetting.
Then just Volt Switch.
You also still have Wise Glasses on your.
Why didn't that kill? Slur, put some special attack on this Pokemon.
No, go Dawn Fan so you can Ice Shard it.
Ice Shard!
Nah, Crobat's getting that last ditch taunt, bro.
He's gonna quick attack right here.
What are?
I mean, it gets quick attack to be fair.
Why? Okay.
I don't know.
Why not?
True.
I mean, I'm trying to think of like the crazy all right,
just,
shit.
Just earthquake, bro. You have sturdy. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Hell yeah.
You don't care about that. Didn't even bring it on a sturdy. Live
clean.
So it did nothing.
Why are you so happy?
I don't know. Being ghost is nice. Oh.
I wonder why you decided to forfeit now.
Like, maybe he thought he had a comeback with the Sandalore, but.
You mean with the Calm Mind Chansey?
With Hyper Voice?
Now I'm sad. I'm the only
one. I wonder what else he had. He had one more move I was once.
Man, I lost to myself. That's bullshit, man, dude.
Oh god.
I mean, it's better than losing to my opponent, I guess, right?
That's true.
No, it's not.
But still clean anyway.
All right, guys. I'm gonna go drink bleach and If you enjoy, be sure to check out everyone else's links down below. Got some nice content. Oh, don't forget to check out Face's store. I forgot the name. Aeon
Gaming.
Yeah, dude, go there. Trying to Pokemon tournaments. I'm trying to win. I mean, no, I said what I meant. Just go there and lose to me, please. I'm asking nicely.
Kenny, you can't be winning.
I'm asking nicely,
please. After what happens to me during these lives, I deserve some nice free wins, please.
How do you expect to get free wins if you can't beat those teams online? Come on.
Because they cheat.
People in person are actually dumb.
No, they just cheat. I mean, anyway, bye.
Bye, friend.
I had Hyper Voice Blissey. That's insane.
I know. That's.